Hey, this is Ryan from bodyweightcoach.com. I'd like to share a cool little exercise that we often use with fighters, MMA guys and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighters, to work on that writing mechanism. So if they're trying to move in and break somebody's guard and they're thrown off by a foot in the hip, for example, we can use this exercise to develop the ability to whip back down quickly and get that forward pressure, that pressing down force that they need to keep in the top position and avoid getting turned over. So we begin in the quad squat position. If you're familiar with our stuff, you've seen this before. If not, start in a ball of foot squat. Hands come up in a diamond pattern around the level of your breastbone. Fall forward and support yourself so that you're buoyant, elbows are turned out at a 45 degree angle, knees are screwed outwards, you're on the balls of your toe, your big toe, and back is even if possible. So keep this nice and springy. This should feel buoyant, spine is long. We begin in that position, and on the upwards bounce, bring the leg up and over, reaching with the knee. The knee reaches, not the foot. Allow that to open up and back. As soon as you touch down, the goal of this exercise is to pull the long leg in and get back into that quad squat position. So up, extending back, and right away switch. So more fluidly, this is also a really good exercise for opening your side. If you're tight in here, and most people don't practice rolls to the side to open this up, you can hold the scorpion position, so as I was doing at the beginning. So extend it up and over, let that open, allow gravity to open your side, and then fall down and switch it back. Open, stretch it out, switch back. So that's the scorpion base switch. Cool little exercise you can mess around with to increase your buoyancy on the ground, open your side, and increase your ability to write and exert forward pressure when somebody's flipping you over.